Today I'm a few minutes south of Mankota, literally you can see town from here, and I'm talking about sort of a lighter subject. Get it? Lighter, helium, it's supposed to be funny.
The world is running out of helium, and that's not good. So how do we get more?
You gotta go where it is, and it's not everywhere. In fact, it's in fewer places than ever before because while it's all around us, appreciable reserves and concentrations are hard to come by. And the huge reserve down in Amarillo, Texas, that has sustained about 40% of the market in the US and abroad is depleting rapidly. It'll be gone probably by 2021.
Why, of all places, did Jeff and the Wild Group decide upon Mankota, Saskatchewan?
The geology presents itself. We re-enlivened a couple old wells that were just blowing in the wind up here that the antelope were rubbing against. And they happen to have inert gas. So the hydrocarbon seeker turned away from it. We turned into it and found appreciable quantities of helium.
Here's your Bill Nye moment for the day. Helium has a boiling point of minus 268 degrees Celsius and a melting point of minus 272 degrees Celsius. And because of these very unique properties, there are many practical applications for helium far beyond just filling your birthday balloons.
Well, they're varied and growing and are high tech. So you've got MRI machines as one of the first primary applications. Anywhere where there's superconductivity required, this is an element that has the lowest boiling point. So it keeps the magnets in the MRIs cool. It's used in fiber optic cabling, semiconductor chip manufacture. So there's a growing list of high-tech applications of this element.
Well, this is where the gas enters the plant. And the first place it goes is our water knockout, and it knocks out almost all the water.
Born and raised in Mankota, Kurt previously worked in the petroleum sector before starting here at the helium plant.
That was a big steep learning curve. It was all on-site training with a team of six guys from Munich, Germany, from Linde Engineering. And not only that, but that was just the process of it, but you know, you had to learn some of the business end of it, the getting the paperwork and how to analyze trailers.
And now you know how North America's first high-grade helium plant, located right here in Saskatchewan, is helping to fill the growing demand for this super cooling element.